depression, they say, is not a strong position to make a big move. Therefore, I present to you the Trend Gossip on Confidence TV with me, your host, Lenny Jenny. The trend lines: Rollins issues first salvo against Prof Ahoy, and Becca and her husband celebrate second wedding anniversary. These and many other stories we'll be bringing to you right here on Trend Gossip on Confidence TV. Moving in assurance, stay tuned and don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Welcome back from that quick break. If you guys join us, it's still the Trend Gossip on Confidence TV. As I was saying, ex-president Rollins issued fair salvo against Prof Ahoy's book. Let's go and look at what he said on his Twitter page.
There is nothing ill-timed about Kwabena Ahoy serving Nankwansiri soup at this time. He needed to knock down Rollins to preempt the exposure that Rollins' book, The Triumph of Evil, promises to reveal about some of them. People like him do not expect the MPP to let go of 2020, so they are hoping to utilize the opportunity of a loss to damage Rollins with some vicious manufactured stuff. Their current calculation is that Mahama and his running mates will step aside after 2020 while they consolidate their control over the party and provide their own flag bearer and running mate for 2024.
What ex-president Rollins said about Prof Ahoy's book. Moving on to the second story, Becca and her husband celebrate their second wedding anniversary. Rishi took on her Instagram page to write a lovely message to her husband. Let's go ahead and take a look at what she wrote. We'll be right back.
She wrote, "I never knew a love like this existed until I met you unconditional. Toby, you put me first before all things, before all your needs, and I cherish you for that. My Ken and my husband, I love you from the depth of my soul and no other can ever take your place. When I love, you love with me, and when I cry, you make me laugh. You only see the positive things in life and you never doubt God's work. In all things, you say, baby, let's give praise. Today, as we celebrate 2 years of our marriage, I want to say God thank you. Thank you for this handsome yet humble man. Thank you for this intelligent and yet honorable man."
That was the lovely message Becca wrote to her husband on their second wedding anniversary. Metra o yiyi na kumem etro ensem edman ni ku tobi. So betimi atsan ne ho ahwe ne so for this past 2 years a omo ware ye. En sa ware from wo fi meet me bia ma muku no sa. So din birthday and say mu di anniversary betimi yi akumem atro ensem aman so ne betimi ma ni timi ending. I in the dead. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel Confidence TV and like our social media pages, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Confidence TV. I am your host, Lenny Jenny. See you next time. Bye bye.